What's going on, YouTube? Speedboat coming back at you. Today we finally got the computer here for the Beamer. Wanted to bring you guys up. I told you guys that the dyno day would be coming soon, so we're going to go ahead and get it under wraps here. Go ahead and do a quick time lapse here of the video. Now that the bike is all back together, unfortunately I'm going to rip it all back apart to go ahead and put the Power Commander back on. Power Commander 5 that just came in today, so we're going to go ahead and get it put on before we get that thing over to Blaze Cycle and Paul can tune it on Saturday. Like I said, hopefully it's going to make some big power, some big numbers. You know, I know what you guys have in mind. I appreciate the inbox comments, but I'm hoping that it makes exactly what you guys said, and you guys are very nice and very optimistic. So I'm going to go ahead and do a quick time lapse of getting this installed here, and we will get it on over to Blaze Cycle on Saturday. Now we finally got the bike back together. The last thing I got to do is take off the fairings here just to disconnect the oxygen sensors. And after that, load up a map and we'll have a base tune so that we can drive it to the dyno shop Saturday morning. That's pretty much going to wrap it up here. I don't know if I can really film me taking off the fairings. You guys have seen that in the last couple videos. But after that, we're just going to go ahead and wrap it up here, and that's going to conclude it for today's video. Don't forget to subscribe and give it a like button if you like, and we'll see you at the dyno shop in a few days.